I'm here with Chef Brian Frakes from Hilton downtown in Milwaukee. And let's talk about what we're doing here. We got rhubarb, we got steak.
Yeah, again, we're keeping with the local theme. We're one of the major sponsors and caterers of the Rock the Green event, September 18th, Hilton, Milwaukee. So I'm showing some local things here real quick. Some backyard rhubarb. You can get this from Grandma's house. Some beautiful New York strip that's 28-day dry age that we got from the Milwaukee Chop House. And we're just going to serve it real fresh. You don't have to do your steak with mashed potatoes every time. We're going to do a nice salad with honey-braised rhubarb. We got some beautiful local honeycomb here from West Bend. And some goat cheese that we got from Carr Valley. So real easy to assemble. I just wanted to show you the recipe is on the website for the viewers at home.
That's great.
Okay, real quick, here's the rhubarb that we got from the backyard. Braised it with some fresh honeycomb, 20 minutes in the oven at about 300 degrees, and then it comes real nice and tender. Some local greens that we got here from Growing Power, our friend Will Allen there. Really,
And what you're putting in here is what? What are you seasoning that with?
That was some extra virgin olive oil, black pepper, and a little bit of lemon juice here. And that's it. Just real nice, fresh flavors for the summer.
Mm-hmm.
Our weather's been so beautiful. We like to keep it nice and fresh and not weigh everybody down. So that's it. Real simple dressing. Rhubarb's done. We did it a little bit ahead of time. Same with the steak. Cook it to your desired temperature.
Now, with the rhubarb, it's just the honey and the rhubarb, or is there anything else in there?
There's a little bit of water in there,
okay.
And that's it. A touch of salt. And the honey brings out the natural sweetness. Got this beautiful steak, and I'd like to show you my daughter's favorite root beer creamies from our local Sprecher. I stole their silly straws this morning, so I wanted to show it on TV.
They go perfectly. And what goes better with steak and salad and rhubarb than root beer?
Exactly.
From a silly straw.
From a silly straw. It's really about the silly straw.
That's what I can tell.
Here's the Carr Valley goat cheese. Beautiful. And then we kind of creamed it out as well, just for presentation purposes. Make your neighbors jealous there.
Yeah,
as you're barbecuing
say.
Out back. And it's just the perfect condiment. Real nice. Goes together gorgeous.
Yeah, it does look great. Chef Brian Frakes, thank you so much for bringing this
recipe
to us here. You can find the recipe on the food page of our website, wisn.com. It will be there after the show.